Hello everyone and welcome to Symphony of Colors. Today I'm going to share with you one of my project where I tried to see whether the pouring medium can also give effects like resin. And you can see yourself very good results I have received. This canvas is shiny because this was pouring medium, so it's very shiny. And then you can see this canvas has dried, so there is a 3D effect. You can very clearly see that one color is overlapping the other, and then third color is coming on top of that. So very nice 3D effect. So what I did, I painted this canvas white, and then using tape, I pulled pouring medium on this canvas. So I used DEMCO's pouring medium, and then using DEMCO's fluid acrylics, and by mixing those fluid acrylics with alcohol, with the use of syringe, I inserted those colors in the pouring medium. I'm showing you the entire process on high speed. If you have any comment or any suggestion for me, please write that in the comment box below and I'll reply to that. And thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this project, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.